A recent report has found significant shortfalls in budgetary funding and utilisation in education. This has resulted in critical infrastructure gaps, according to a parliamentary panel on education. For instance, the School Education Department proposed to allocate 82,570 crores. But only 59,845 crores was allocated. Only 56% of schools have electricity, with the lowest rates in Manipur and Madhya Pradesh. Less than 57% of schools have playgrounds, according to the UDISE 2017 to 2018 survey. Almost 3 out of 4 government schools in Odisha did not have a playground as of 2018. Almost 40% of schools did not have a boundary wall. A total of 2,613 projects were sanctioned in 2019 to 2020. But only 3 had been completed in the first 9 months of the financial year. A total of 1,021 classrooms were sanctioned for the financial year 2019 to 2020. In government higher secondary schools, not a single additional classroom had been built by December 31, 2019. Only 3 laboratories had been built, one each for physics, chemistry and biology, despite sanctioned funds for 1,343 labs. 135 libraries and 74 art, craft, culture rooms had been sanctioned. But none had been built, with just 3 months left in the financial year. At secondary schools, less than 5% of facilities aimed at disabled students, like ramps and special toilets, had been completed.